stand back. There's a hurricane coming through.
Can't believe it that you call 17 a goof.
Well, it's Maven and Rosie. The World Tag Team titles, more importantly, are on the line here. We ought to get that clarified and straight.
Gosh.
Rosie and Hurricane, the new World Tag Team champions. And Rosie.
Well, what is she? Did they announce a name for her? Is she Catwoman? Is she Wonder Woman? What is she?
Oh, she's beautiful.
Yes, I know that.
Oh, the teamwork of Rosie and Hurricane.
She could be a queen. You know, that would be even better.
A little cheap shot there by Simon Dean, who scurries back out to the apron.
Every king needs a queen, you know.
How many queens you need?
Oh, look at this. Now, this is sad.
Beautiful drop kick by Maven. Maven in great shape. Looking for the cover here. Got the count and got him near fall. World Tag Team titles on the line. You know, I just can't, for some reason, see Maven and Simon Dean as the World Tag Team champions.
Oh, look at her. I can see her as anything. Oh, my room number. I'd like to see her there.
And there is a cover by Simon Dean, very accomplished amateur wrestler.
Now look at Maven over there. I mean, Simon Dean has him in perfect physical condition. That Simon system has really worked. Oh, speaking of perfect condition.
There's no doubt that Maven is in the best condition of his life.
Look at those sit-ups. That's why, look at Maven. He has six-pack abs.
That was kind of stupid.
Look at Rosie. He's got a keg.
In the middle of a match to do calisthenics or exercises when they're wrestling for the World Tag Titles. Big Jack Doan admonishing Maven for using that clenched fist back in the corner. You got to like the teamwork of Maven and Simon Dean. They've isolated the Hurricane.
Look at that nice little back kick.
Snapmare takedown by Simon Dean.
What is this now?
Oh, look at this submission move.
Man. Oh, I'd submit to that.
Hurricane being punished here. His arm trapped by Simon Dean. He then got that reverse chin lock on it. Hurricane fighting back up, trying to mount some offense here. And Hurricane scores with a knockdown clothesline.
Is there some sort of signal you can send up for Stacey Keebler that she'll respond to?
I don't know, maybe a Louis Vuitton. Right hand, down go Rosie. That right hand delivered the goods to... Oh, my God. Elevation. Big Rosie set Maven in the lights. And the Simon system didn't work off the top rope there.
Oh, no.
Rosie's about...
Oh, no.
Two biscuits away from 400. Or maybe he's two biscuits over 400. He is a big, athletic man.
Uh-oh.
Simon and Maven with simultaneous kicks.
I can see Simon and Maven as the World Tag Team Champions. Whoa! I can see that, too.
Oh, Stacy using her
her charms, her cheeks.
Charms, good way of putting it. Mavis stayed longer staring than Simon Dean. What does that mean?
Get up in your crate!
Oh, no, look out!
A double team by the tag champions. The count. And Rosie and the Hurricane win another one.
Here are your winners and still the world tag team champions, Rosie and the Hurricane.
You don't think they get to take Stacy back to the Hurricane, do you?
I could tell you. After what we've seen tonight, who knows?
I'm still in distress. Come see.